Hello, TJ Tubers. A local football agent criticized Kaizer Chiefs coach Nasreddine Nabi for not accepting the goalkeeper coach he had recommended to join the team. The new technical team for Chiefs under Nabi includes Ellis Mzoge as the goalkeeper coach, replacing veteran German coach Rainer Dinkelecker and Aubrey Matibe from last season. Football agent Rachivumo Muruvetsi from Rush Hour Sports Management claimed there was a verbal agreement between him and Nabi to consider Brazilian coach Milton Ninov for the goalkeeper training position at Amakhosi. Muruvetsi mentioned that discussions were held with Nabi and Ninov, who has experience in the PSL, to join the technical team at Kaizer Chiefs. Ninov previously worked with Nabi at Tanzanian club Young Africans as a goalkeeper coach from January 2022 to June 2023. In South Africa, the 50-year-old Ninov, who holds a UEFA Pro license, has previously worked with Free State Stars, Polokwane City and Golden Arrows. He is known for his hard work and detailed planning of training sessions to enhance goalkeeper's skills at the club. I spoke to Nabi about Ninov, and Ninov, also spoke to Nabi, and he agreed that he would work with him when the Chiefs' move materialized. But to our surprise, Nabi decided to make another goalkeeper coach, Muruvetsi stated. Coach Ninov and his family are big fans of Kaizer Chiefs, and the coach told me that it's his dream to work for Kaizer Chiefs one day, Muruvetsi concluded. Please share your thoughts in the comment section below, and thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Thank you.